Namaste.
Namaste. Close to the water, that's where I am. The river is my teacher. Close to the water, that's my plan. River is my teacher. Clean or dirty, that's the way that she goes. Yes, it's not about the water, it's all about the flow. Namaste, friends. Here we are again.
I wonder if this is dark or white. It's
really a sacred, sacred garden. I think part of the reason that this all happened is just so all of you guys in the cities, in the rooms, can feel this. Because we really want this to come through the phones, you know. This is it's very benevolent. It feels like we have space in front of our eyes, and we have 3D, you know. And so it's something we really love to share with you. That's why we're doing it in the garden. We haven't had the monkeys for a while. I'm hoping the monkeys come back, but the birds and the woodpeckers.
The cicadas.
And cicadas, of course, yeah.
Like now, they're not so loud, but you'll hear when we start the OM, the last few days, they really just joined in.
They'll be back. They're just always around. Huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
Amazing full moon tonight, somebody is saying. That's beautiful. Yes, let's celebrate the full moon today.
You know, one of the things that we learned in the ashram, one of the important things was the benefits of shaking our bodies. It's just a very simple thing to do. But the benefits are amazing. Sometime I would like to... Maybe we do it now. I'm kind of in the mood. We have a so. Would you like to? Let me just show you and have a feeling of what it feels like to move our bodies in a certain way. So, if you're into it, stand up, and make sure you can see us, and we'll just talk you through a little bit. And if you cannot stand up for any reason, just close your eyes and feel as much as you can, and just join and participate in whatever way you can.
I can do it. I can.
David's, oh, you can, David can actually also, there you go, she'll give you, fantastic, okay. So, the reason for shaking is that it loosens up all the joints and it creates a sense of fluidity in the body. It feels like we're all fluid, we're more loose, we're more relaxed, you know, and if we're more relaxed in our body, then of course we're more relaxed in our minds also. So a tense mind only makes a tense body, you know, so we're looking to relax the body. So first thing, as you stand there, close your eyes for a moment. So again, you just come back to yourself in your room, and you can do it with your kids too. That's really nice for the little ones. So just closing our eyes and being aware and of our feet on the floor, first thing. So we have a feeling of, okay, I feel strong there. I can stand, I can feel good. Maybe you want to spread your feet a little wider apart so you can really feel the difference if you do that. You feel, oh, this is good, I feel good, rooted. Okay, and now you can just begin to imagine that the energy and the shaking starts from the earth. It starts from your feet. So you want to feel and visualize the shaking beginning in your calves and in your lower legs. And you want to relax your knees. That's one of the important things, is to relax your knees. If you have them locked, they're locked. So we want to unlock the knees. We want them to be able to open up so that the energy from the earth and from your feet travels up your legs, right up into your whole first chakra, your second chakra, that part of your body. Just relax and shake, just shaking very gently. You don't have to do it unless you want to. It's a great thing to do. If you want to do it with more energy, try it. Shake your arms now. Give your arms a good shake, and your wrists and your fingers. Shake all that energy that you don't really need. Any rubbish and stuff that you're carrying right now, throw it off with your arms so you can be here totally in the moment with us. That's it, Deva. You see, and she's shaking. Just shake your arms a little more, Deva. Look, yeah, you see, look, shaking the arms. Shake off any kind of tension. Yeah, that's fantastic. And look at her shoulders, they're relaxed. So keep your shoulders relaxed. And now we're going to move. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, let's stay there for a minute. So I want you to relax your sixth chakra. That's that communication chakra right there in your throat. So I want you to relax your throat. How does that feel? Just relax your throat. Maybe you want to make the sound, ah. Yeah. You know, we carry a lot of energy and tension in our jaw here. So if you have your mouth closed now, open your mouth and relax your jaw. Give yourself time to make a good sound, ah, 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 ah. That's it. Relax your jaw. Relax your shoulders. We're moving to be more fluid now. We're just feeling like a wave of energy through our bodies. Relax your neck. That's it. You can even let your head drop a little. We just want to relax. That's a big part of our tension in our necks, isn't it? And our jaw and our shoulders. So we just want to loosen up that part of the body. Yeah, now just give it a little shake. Shakey shake. Just a little demonstration now, so you can slowly feel as if the shaking descends. It just slowly dissolves and descends down back into the earth, and what we're left with is the energy of the shaking. Feel how different you feel, you know, feel that. That's just in a few minutes. Deva and I do 15 minutes every day, as much as we can. So stay with your eyes closed for a moment. Just feel the difference between the time we began the shaking and the time we're talking into right now. Just feel the difference. Deep breath, and you can open your eyes, and now we can meditate together.
Mm-hmm.
Let me know if you enjoyed that. If you have any questions about it, we can for sure answer them.
Can we?
I think we can answer them on shaking. I think I've shook so often.
No, just physically.
Physically, what?
Answering all the questions.
We do our best. Of course we do our
best. I've been feeling bad that I haven't been able to answer all your beautiful messages, and so that's what's... Just apologies if you've written and you haven't heard back, but it's a beautiful abundance of love, and I'd love to give it all back in the form of personal messages, and there is a limit, it looks like.
Well, this is how you give back.
Yes. Yes.
This is how you get back.
I hope. Yes. So shall we move to the Aum meditation?
Oh yeah.
And again, just today, let's focus again on the four phases of the Aum. The ah sound, where we open ourselves to the light, where the sound fills the whole cosmos existence. Ah. Which you cannot do without a smile on your face, really. Ah. And then the oo sound, where you feel that sound and that light becoming coming together in a place where it can enter our bodies, where it's where we can absorb it, and where we can channel it into our hearts or bellies, wherever it feels most appropriate for you. With the oo sound, and the mm sound is where we really land in our physical, on our physical plane, and where we fill our whole bodies with the sound, and we take an inner shower. It's a real cleansing, it's a cleansing when we do the mm sound. And then
so I just want to say about the mm sound, you need to give enough breath so the mm is very present. The aum is not just an m at the end of the sound. It's a mmm, it's a long mmm. So that's where the benefits are. Like they would say, resonate, it's in the body.
Mm.
Okay.
And then the breath is as important a part as the aum, because the breath is the recharge of the cycle. Aum.
Yeah, that's the fourth. And the mudra, as you know, is the opening of the arms with the ah sound, bringing the sound into the channel and into the body, and actually using your hands to touch the place in your body where you feel the resonation, the resonance. So with closed eyes,
take a deep breath.
See if you can straighten your spine as you meditate. Breath. arms. Into the channel and into the body. Shoulders. The Gayatri Mantra, seven chakra Gayatri Mantra together. We go through the chakras. Please.
Om Bhu for the first chakra. Om Bhu Baha for the second chakra. Om Swaha for the third chakra. Om Maha for the heart chakra. Om Janaha for the throat chakra. Om Tapaha for the third eye chakra, and Om Satyam for the seventh chakra. Om Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat. And today we dedicate this to our beloved friend Vikas, whose birthday it is. Shankar, whose 100th birthday would have been today. Good company. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
eyes open, close your eyes, come home.
How the cicada stopped just from one moment to the next.
And sing Om Namo Bhagavate.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om is the name of that inside of me that is aware of the oneness of the eternity, that is aware of that which never dies. It's the great liberation mantra. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Thank you so much for your sweet messages, my God. Key.
It is, but it's what you usually sing it in. Should we go back?
Is it A?
No, let me go back to this one. It's a bit too high for
Deva. Yeah, what is that?
It's a flat? That's that's B flat. No, that's
that was A.
No.
No.
No. Oh, no. That was where you usually sing it.
Anyway, we just need a little, because I can't hear you, I'm a little bit on my own here.
No, it's a bit high.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So beautiful that one of you wrote to us and said, why don't you always finish the meditation with Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu? And it's actually so obvious, and we've never made it a kind of a ritual. And Miten and I always sing Om Shanti 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 before we eat. But now, since I wish I remembered your name, but anyway, thank you for your suggestion. Since then, now we're also chanting Loka Samasta each time before we eat. And it's actually, I don't know, it's been in our lives for a long time, also through Sharon Gannon and David Life, Jiva Mukti Yoga, that's their mantra, and when we are visiting them, that's always, they chant that before every meal. And for some reason, the time is right for us to do this now. I guess we can just trust that that's what it was meant to be. But I just want to suggest that it's such a nice feeling to consciously spread the blessings. May all beings be happy. May all beings be free. Whenever we can.
But especially at meal times.
Mm.
Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
Thank you, friends. It's a beautiful,
thank you so
longer
much.
Session today. It's really nice. I hope you enjoyed the shaking. And yes.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste.